Two people have tested positive in Fatehgarh Sahib. Both attended the Delhi congregation last month. Of 11 samples, two have tested positive. The patients have been shifted to Gyan Sagar Hospital facility, Banur. Backward tracing of these positive cases now is being done. Patients originally are from Aurangabad in Maharashtra. We have Vipin Parmar joining us with more on this story. Vipin, what are the breaking details coming in?
Just tackling with this, upfront problem in front of the government, that is after this congregation, happened in Delhi. Tablighi Jamaat, if you talk about the total update in Punjab, total Tablighi Jamaat proposal who attended that particular congregation, that was 309. And Punjab government administration, they are able to trace 241 out of them. Being traced is still 68. And out of 241 traced people, 180 samples were collected. Out of which, if we talk about, six were positive since yesterday, two from Mohali, three from Mansa, one from Ludhiana. Now these two cases have come up front, that is from the, Fatehgarh Sahib. And these two, out of 11 samples which was collected from that particular place from Fatehgarh Sahib, these two have tested positive and now have been shifted to Gyan Sagar Hospital there in Banur. Also, if we talk about, these cases, one of them is is from Maharashtra, Aurangabad, and he attended this congregation in Delhi, and he was assigned to further spread their ideology and these messages. So now for the Punjab government, still 92 result have been they have become negative, but 82 still result are awaited for the out of these 180 sample which was collected by the Punjab government. But now the result awaited is for 80, cause two more positive cases have come in front.
But what is significant to note, Vipin, is that these fresh cases from Fatehgarh Sahib have also a connect to the Tablighi Jamaat congregation.
Well, of course, if we talk about, as I was telling you, the total number from Punjab who attended this Tablighi Jamaat, that was 309, and government was able to trace 241, out of which 68 is still pending to be traced. And now, these numbers are getting more higher as, tests. Results are coming, the reports are coming in the hand of the administration. And now we talk about these two cases from Fatehgarh Sahib itself. 11 samples were collected by the administration of these Tablighi Jamaatis, and two out of 11 that have come positive. Now these two patients both of those patients, they have shifted to Gyan Sagar Hospital in Banur itself. So now administration is trying to trace rest of the 68 people so that they also can be tested by the administration.
Okay, and Vipin, at the end of the day, obviously, we are learning now that contact tracing will happen of these two who have tested positive. It'll be checked now as to where all they traveled and who all they met.
But of course, after attending the Jamaat, these people were assigned the task to further their, ideology and, spread the message which they got from the congregation, which they got from that particular Tablighi Jamaat. And that was the task. And that is why this, one of these positive case, he belongs to Aurangabad, Maharashtra, but he was here in Fatehgarh Sahib to spread that particular message. So now, administration and government has to trace it down that, which places he visited, where he was roaming around, and whom houses he have visited. So all detail has to be traced out.
Okay, we leave it at that. Thank you for joining us with those breaking updates, Vipin Parmar. On that note, slipping into a very quick break.